Any discussion of this document or its contents will be regarded at the very least as an act of sedition, if not a willful act of treason.
Badges? We ain't got no badges. We don't need no badges. I don't have to show you any stinking badges.
All right. Who did it? Who did it?
Are you the police?
No, ma'am. We're musicians.
But I said, I don't care if they lay me off either, because I told Bill that if they move my desk one more time, then I'm quitting. I'm going to quit. And I told Dom, too, because they've moved my desk four times already this year, and I used to be over by the window, and I could see the squirrels, and they were married.
Who are you, and what are you doing here?
You're gonna get accidentally shot.
I know when there is a trouble and when there is not a trouble. And I can definitely tell you that there is a trouble. You may rest assured of that.
Why does it say paper jam when there is no paper jam? I swear to God, one of these days I just kick this piece of shit out the window.
Point of parliamentary procedure.
Don't screw around. They're serious this time.
Take it easy. I'm in pre-law, man.
But you're pre-med.
What's the difference?
Please let me know as soon as you've made your selection.
I tell you, I don't get no respect. No respect at all.
Well, what the hell is supposed to do, you moron?
Put a sock on it, boy, or else you'll be out of here like shit through a goose.
You are pukes. You are the lowest form of life on Earth. You are not even human fucking beings. You are nothing but unorganized, grabastic pieces of amphibian shit.
Houston, we have a problem.
When I make a mistake, I have eight different people coming by to tell me about it. That's my only real motivation, is not to be hassled. That and the fear of losing my job, but you know, Bob, that'll only make someone work just hard enough not to get fired.
We will control the horizontal. We will control the vertical.
Take this job and shove it. I ain't working here no more.
I said I want the truth. You can't handle the truth.
People should not be afraid of their governments. Governments should be afraid of their people.
disavow any knowledge of your actions.
Nip it in the bud!
Command functions are offline.
The security of this nation depends on complete and total compliance. Tonight, any protester, any instigator, or agitator will be made example of.
Out of 12, one out of 12, a 415 man with a gun. One out of 12, no warrant. Lincoln X-ray, item 483. One out of 12, a 415 fight group with chains and knives.
You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has value. So, I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore.
We're waiting for you to fulfill your commitment.
What we've got here is failure to communicate. Some men you just can't reach.
You better start packing a handgun.
Are you crazy? Or just plain stupid?
Stupid is stupid does, Miss Blue.
Well, I've been to one world fair, a picnic, and a rodeo, and that's the stupidest thing I ever heard come over a set of earphones.
I have a very low tolerance level for stupid bullshit.
What you have done is wrong.
The best things in life are free, but you can give them to the birds and bees. I want money. That's what I want.
Money. Just when I think you've said the stupidest thing ever, you keep talking.
We will now pause for station identification. This is NUTS.
Wow.